Hi everyone, welcome to Fluid Art by Christine. So I just poured a painting and I have a little bit of each of these colors left. And so this is a 12 by 12 canvas. I'm not gonna let this good paint go to waste. And I'm just gonna do this little painting and I'm gonna do a pour. So because I don't have a lot of any one color, I'm going to be using a lot of white. Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna do. Kinda gonna like do a sandwich. Sandwich. Would you like a turkey and cheese on that sandwich? Very little paint in these cups. So this is gonna be interesting. Okay, that cup's done. I didn't add any more silicone to it. I had already added silicone. So there should be some still in there. Really scraping here. Quite a bit of this color left. This may wind up being the predominant color because of that, which is fine with me. I love this color. Quite a bit of this one too. All right, I'm thinking that should be enough. Should be enough. And I'm gonna do a pour so there's no waiting. All right, how am I gonna do it? Am I gonna start up here? It's gonna come out white first. So I'm gonna go along the top. I'm gonna do wide kind of snake style. Thank you. Wow, it's doing that thing. That looks so neat. Here's my color. Neat. Whenever I do a pour with a thicker mix, it does that ribbon thing. Which later on when it dries, you either like it or you hate it, I don't know. This looks neat. Here they come. Here they come, watch out. That doesn't look like a sandwich. Funny. All right, hold on, let me take a look at this. Just enough paint. I just made it. Look at my composition. It looks a little bit off. Not sure why. It's only moving in the middle. Well, it's better than throwing the paint away. We call it a masterpiece. It's a little weird. Blue cells are really nice. Can't decide about
composition. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. It's starting to look a little better. All right, I think that is what it is. Interesting. Getting paint on my socks. Got too close to the edge. What do you guys think? What do you think? I like it. I really do. I really like it. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you like it. And if you want to see more like this, subscribe if you haven't already. Like my video, share with a friend. And I will be seeing you guys next time. Happy pouring.